there. There you go. And there's the record, ready to go. Michael Jackson. And this is what a typical pressing plant looks like. We got records being pressed. Jackson picture disc. Okay, so here's records cooling. They take about 4 hours to cool. They're sandwiched in between aluminum discs to help them cool off, avoid warpage. So these are records waiting to be packaged. Here's the paper labels getting ready to be made in the picture disc. Erica's really careful about lining them up to make sure that they're accurate. Flip from one side to the other, no problem. It's accurate on both sides. They spend their time to get it right.